All right, so what was the last thing I did?
At the house of an inn.
A chain that can be swung but inflicts damage, blah 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 blah. What is presence? Oh, it's like stealth. Let's farm the next one, I guess.
I always will.
Let's try acid.
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, it's terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Talking to myself. Yeah. At least he's dead. Oh, explosive doggos. explosive barrels. Okay, so charged hit ain't doing nothing for me. Just saw that. Up, 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 up. Then again, that was just terrible all around. Oh, really? Back up. He's gonna overheat. Yeah. Better. One more. Yeah. Much better. Okay, run at this guy. Run at this dog. Something at this. Thank you. Spiky boys. Okay. Kind of want the ergo. Oh, it's not one of these ones. It's this one. Oh, geez. Just better in general. It's way heavier. It's going to put me over. So I need to level up my, capacity ones. It's an interesting noise. Where am I getting? Where am I? What the frick? Oh my gosh. Got corruption, I got break. Go in there, right? I can just get it and get out. Then, yeah, I'm good. Right? So, yeah, get out, get out, get out, get out. What's that mean? Here's corruption. Oh, I don't trust any of that. Yeah. Are they gonna keep coming? Oh no. I don't have the health for this guy at all, unless he's weaker than the other one. Looks like he's lightning charged or something. Oh, wait, that was different. It wasn't the unblockable. Okay, not nearly as brutal as the other guy. All right. Come on. I gotta be like that, man. Alright, it's gotta be it. You facing me? Do you have a gun? This bridge. Probably not trustworthy. Okay, you're a rapier guy. Break. Heavy stomps. Come on, bud. Break. Okay. I'd like to go up, I think, right? If we can get an astral thing and then go down. Definitely seems like they're spacing them out a lot more the further you get into this game, though. Gonna break. It's a trap. Oh, it is a trap. You... have to go down there. Do I? How many souls have been ergo that I lose? 10,000. Not crazy, but can I skip everything? Damn. Dogs are going to be a problem. Can I go here? No. Alright. I did very poorly here, but if I just do this, right? Run here. Kill you. Does this clown make this ball? Or like, what's the... watch the lore here. Gone? No clown? Okay, no clown. Break your sword. Drop your block. you, you jerk. Are they up here? Oh. Not a gun guy right across from me. Oh, they're all rapier boys. Sick. All right, so is there a thing here? I hit in this switch. Bust this door open. Nice. 2.8k. Are you playing for a bit? Imagine you guys are probably logging in today. We're gonna fall out. Okay, I wasn't expecting this guy to be like a boss type thing. Oh, come on. I wanted that break so bad. That sucks. Man. Game's picking up a little bit, difficulty-wise. I'm also playing like crap, but it's all good. I'm not using my shield either. Can I skip all of these, or should I skip all of these, I guess is the better question. Yeah, should be good for Sunday, but I do have to go to a funeral and some wake and stuff, so, might have to cancel last minute, but everything should be done, like, Saturday evening, so should be good. gosh, these flames. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting back into D&D, man. It's been a few weeks since we got the group together. It was that delay after the holidays, trying to get everything back up and running. Oh, yeah. It's like a semi-permanent hold. I'm curious how the next few games are gonna go, man. Stuff's getting pretty chaotic. Goblin Druid sounds pretty cool. I think there's definitely going to be some infighting in the next game or two. We'll have to see how that goes. Recharged amulet. Continuously restores HP, eh? I'm already slightly heavy. So I might as well be getting health instead. That isn't half bad, actually. Are you friggin' kidding me? I opened the shortcut and I didn't know that I opened the shortcut. That's too funny. Oh well. Bunch of extra Perigo. Let's go spend it though. I'm in a puppet graveyard, so I should get the electricity thingy. Oh, that's shield. This is electric? Cool. Modify. Can I get the final counter? Yeah. How do I do it, though? Do I just block it? Okay, that's not it. Okay, so it's this. Does it tell me anywhere? Is character info? No. Aegis Workshop, blah blah blah. While performing guard counter, charge for a more powerful. Is that it? Okay, that's cool, but that's not it. So, how do I, while performing a guard counter, charge for a... Am I crazy? Is that actually what it was? Yeah, how do I do that? So, cool, and then how do I charge it with triangle or Y afterwards? No. That was the parry. Have to look it up. How to charge shield lies of P. Took me a while to figure it's holding L2 or whatever the Legionnaire button again after the explosion. I don't know if I agree with that. Did I just not buy it? Is that possible? No, I did. Bam. Bam. It's gotta be the timing. So, bam, fire, boom, sick. Okay.
No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. Welcome to her.
Can I just buy these? I don't know what I need. Some crescent moonstones? Half moonstones. KK? the swamp? Oh, there you went.
In terms of the bargain, almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits. How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of.
Side quest?
You're a worthy hunter.
Oh, you do have the weapons. What's our yeah. What am I currently using? The undisassemblable greatsword. Reborn Champion's Heart. What does this do? Increases physical damage on successful. That is also quite good. Let's try the sword. Can I buy both? I can buy both? Cool looking scythe. All Legion Arms ability. Tier plus one. Interesting. So, what is my current sword? 214. I'm going down a little bit. Whoa. You are slow, buddy. Whoa. That's super cool. I can, like, change its property. Sword's a problem with its speed, though. Did it just change shape when I killed something? I imagine it does. So killing something makes it faster. That is actually pretty rad. So, because it charges Fable faster, I can proc it, keep it up, and recharge? What's going on here? a weird area. Very weird spot. Are these boxes going to break open? Whoa. They're for hiding behind then. Secret area, maybe? Other way around? The way around? Man, that is so cool. Rad. What is that about? Is it red? Why are you red?
Wow! So they do exist. Other puppets like me not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets. They all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel.
Interesting.
Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me? I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now.
I wonder if I need more emotes and come back to this guy.
Hello, my only friend.
Okay.
It's good to feel.
So as I learn more emotions, I can come back and teach them to him. That's cool. Is this the same area? Just the, wow. This is interesting. Okie dokie. Brutal. Messed up my cool counter, man. Why'd you get hurt? Does it have like a deflect or something? Oh shoot. Ooh. Gosh. This isn't good at all. This whole area is just like full of secrets though, right? Jeez. I just... Just can't get a single one. Up into the future. Get out of here, man. Alright, I just have to leave. God damn it. This place sucks. I'm dead. Like, I need to heal that. Which is this one, right? I spend all my stuff. What do I got? Less than 5k? Because if it's less than 5k, I'm going for that pet. Yeah, I know. Okay, cool. We're just getting out of here. That's what we're gonna do. Probably go up, kill the guy, and then I can come back and do that place freely. You a hunter?
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have any more live patients.
He's the worst.
It's better this way. Tis far nobler to die as a human.
You say so, man.
And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic.
My gosh, why is my shield not coming up?
What was her name? I don't recall.
You're a little faster than I was expecting.
Oh,
nope. Oh, I don't have it.
In my judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still human.
What's going on here? Whoa, that recovery was crazy. What's going on here with it? He's gonna kill me. Damn.
I'll run through that friggin' sludge pit again.
Let's switch to this weapon for now. Should have kept the corruption thing.
No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly.
Oh, what? I had the friggin' thing.
Nope,
that's not good.
All should end while there we go. Still humans.
Oh, degree. Come on. Yeah. Get it. sweet. These fights are still pretty fun. Adelina. I'm here for a journal. I am not. Number 890, name precious forgotten. I'm here for the owl mask. Right. That's not good. Man, screw this area. Holy frig. Jeez, this place is huge. They have taken the post, but where are the rocks when entering the ravine? So many explosive barrels. You come from, are you hanging? Fragments. So here, down there, over there. I need to. Was I up that high? Really making me work for all this random garbage. Oh, I can't get it. So I need to be able to go in that room. Okay. So we're going down here, which I do not like the look of, like, one bit. Oh, that's a big guy. I didn't even notice. Sweet. starting to feel pretty, like, solidly strong on this character. I'd like to get my sword maxed out. Funny, I'm still kind of using, like, the beginning sword, just with a... swapping out the handles every now and then. But it's doing work for me. Don't go down there. Horus? Here? I don't know if these things will ever stop scaring the crap out of me. I don't know. That one looks like we might actually be able to go there. So close. Almost got me, man. Game's got me wanting to play like freaking Elden Ring again or something. That's smart. Oh wait, where am I going? Really expecting like another one to be right there. thought you were gonna be like a big baddie.
Okay.
What a bear? You have these traps. What do I get? I haven't got a costume since the prince. I want more costumes. See you coming a mile away, you jerk. This game again might have to be with technique, because holy frick, they got a lot of options. Creepy. You're like straight up Pinocchio, man. Holy frig. Like, couldn't get into the spot, man. Jeez, leaping amulet. It's for jump attacks. I don't do a whole lot of those, so. Alright, so hopefully you can, like, kill that guy. He stays dead. Then I can check out that place. Kill all these robots and stuff. Can I use it to shoot them?
This a secret? No.
This is taking me like way off the path. I want to check at the bottom of that place first. I want that. Is this the swamp? Oh. Awesome. Why is that broken? I don't understand what breaks it. Oh, it's just out of power. I didn't realize that. Fancy Vanini collection. Interesting. Man, I'm just doing really bad here. Alright, I need health before I can do this. So let's get out of here. Should be able to just go like up and over and heal, right? Right? Like... the puppet will come back. So... it won't come back. Taking a gamble here. Alrighty. Where are we heading to now? Find this creature? Okay.
That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
I'm scared the crap out of me.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open.
There we go. Stargazer! Oh, shoot. We're there. Alright, let's see what we can cash in back at town. Try this boss out. Then talk to you for the Vanini stuff.
Even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure. Master Vanini's collect patrons of prestige can always count on seeing a bit more than the at the House of Vanini.
Crit rate. Oh, I'm heavy. That's why I'm so slow. That sword is that heavy. Max HP, stamina, and legion. Okay, so if I go here, the HP one, right? Butterfly. Heavy. Like, what are we talking here? 28%. Where are you? If I spend all my stuff, where can I get my stamina? I think I'll even use these.
choice you make.
Yeah. We're gonna go capacity. Puts me in slightly heavy. Can I put that ring back on and still be slightly heavy? Yeah. That is reasonable. What, cat? We're friends now? Okay, that's enough. If I switch back, I wonder if it won't let me pet it. Cube uses shortened bearing fruit belt slots. Cube uses, I guess? And start using the damn thing. Like, can I get another one of phase, like, can I get another phase two? Charge Fable naturally recovers. Eh, what? Weird. Reduce item prices. Which is my shield ring. Cool. What do we got here? Amulet slots is good. Perfect guard causes stiffness. Three special grindstone. Oh, that's really good too. Another fable slot is really good as well. Sort out. I mean, it's still slow as shit, though. But when I use the Dealy, it'll probably be quite a bit faster. So press this just in case. Alright, what am I getting myself into here? creepy boy. Probably should have had a fire grindstone for this. Did I get the double grindstone usage, or was that for the next tier? Green monster of the swamp. Oh, that's awesome. Doesn't work. Whoa, what was that? He's killing me, I didn't even notice. Switch back to my other weapon. We'll try it again. Switch my grindstone. Can I do that here? Yeah. Fire. Also, can I get some of these move equipment? Cool. I really don't feel like this cube does a damn thing. Just imaginary. No. What the? Gosh, dang it. about that. Ah, I was doing so good. Interesting. He just ran out of steam, man. Can't get Babel up. Come on. Oh my goodness. This sword is a problem. You gotta like it. I wanna use it. Beat down though before I think it's viable though. Let's gonna swap. Let's just try it out. This still does less damage? More damage. I'm confused. I wonder if I can get its motivity to go to an A. Oh man, my eyes are so itchy. feeling it. God damn you, buddy. Let me hit this damn thing this time. Yeah, yeah. So that's my Legion thing? Okay. Cool. Hit it. Nope. Take the other hit. Back up. Heal. Yep. Come on. Yes. Hell yeah. That one felt awesome. Oh shit, he's got a phase two, doesn't he? Okie dokie. I should have known better. I should have known better. Of course there's a phase two. Did I waste anything? I feel like I healed a couple times. Do I still have like 5 or 6? Sick. Now what? New moveset? Boo. 7. Oh, he does like a rampage now. Whoa. Oh shit's broken. Well now, phase two is crazy. So try to save the fire for phase two, maybe? Big one, little one. Gabbies. Slower than I think he is. Not gonna hit. 1, 2, 3, miss. Bunch of misses. Gosh, dang it. Oh, what? Why am I not blocking? Maybe I do, yeah, I'll use fire here and then one of those lightning things on the next one. I want to get through phase one. I gotta learn phase two, so. Good. Yeah. Alright. Phase two. Let's see what happens here. You gonna charge at me again? Damn. Wasn't ready for. Oh, shoot. He's gotta follow up. Is a problem. Chase. Oh, the spin too. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh man. Ugh. That was pretty good, I feel. I mean, could have been a lot worse. Do I have any fire yet? Right. What does this do? Thermite bomb. All right, we'll see how I feel when I get to second phase. Should probably also have the flamethrower attachment arm dealy. Not good. That was terrible. It's weird because like parts of it felt really good, but shield isn't helping me. Do I have anything to upgrade this? I think I just spent them all, right? Can I get him on fire with the arm? Why am I timing so bad? My timing is getting so bad. So even if I don't follow up with the shield, it feels like it's probably still better. I'll say use mines. What is this? Fire armor piercing shell from the launch shell explodes after they land. Let's try it. Slam. Still not blocking a damn thing. Oh my god. Like, I can't time it. What is happening? They somehow, like, magically get heavier. Like, what's going on here? Still slightly heavy. All right, let's, I need something else. Patience, no. Disruption, it's not disruption. Will this make me light? Will this make a difference? Why am I not healing? Had to be behind him, eh? Perfecto. Man, Man, I'm still getting trounced in his phase one. I just don't want to use all my fable. Yeah, do it. Yes. Two, three, four. wasn't bad. It's gotta like rail him. Good phase one. Okay, phase two. Although the phase one, I feel like I healed a lot in it, so maybe it wasn't. I don't know. It might have been alright. Decent blocks and stuff, but. Use these on him. Help out a little bit. What? You're not supposed to reach. Whoa, why did you use that? Already not great. How am I like timing this so bad? Terrible. All right, let's do this anyways. Sweet. Yeah, I'll see that. Kill me. Right off the bat. Right off. Like, just do it right off the bat. Finish me. Not good all around. I disagree. Whole bunch. to get him. Up already. Oh my god. Oh my god. Son of a bitch. Near perfect. Round one. Dog shit. Phase two. Story of my life. Not great. Like, I feel like I'm blocking that. It's so annoying. Getting too tired. Reaction time's going down. This missile stuff's not helping though. Feel like having the extra shield on the boss is just gonna help too much. Especially if I can time that perfect block. Keep forgetting about it. Alright, what are you gonna do? Are you gonna charge me or are you gonna do your business? God damn it, stop using that after that stupid ass attack. need to heal? Yes. Too busy trying to switch items. My shield wasn't working properly, or I was pressing Y at the wrong time and messing my block up. Could have been a bunch of stuff. I'm gonna give this one or two more tries and then I'm gonna have to crash. Here, what are we doing? Down, forward. One, two, block, swing. Big diving after that. Yeah. Just not a great first round. Five heals isn't going to be enough. We'll see. Gonna whip me or something. Falling apart. Not even locked on anymore. Two big one, a little one. Big one. Like, how is my timing that far off? I just don't understand. And now. Nope. What second off, still? I'm gonna split second off. I just feel like I'm, like, way off. I knew that. I've been telling myself to stop it the whole friggin' night. Little flickies. Officially out of heals, so I might as well do this now. Get in there, I guess. Oh. Valkyrie. Is there a fourth one? Big wind up.
Lick.
K. It's disruption, right? Absolutely destroyed by this guy. The minor slowdown before the end is so brutal. Yeah, I'm falling apart, man. Don't do it. I feel like it. Totally dodge that shit. Charge. back up. Cool. Just going for it. Going for it. Heal for safety. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy. That stressed me out so bad.
I knew you'd do it.
That boss was freaking nuts, man.
The last hero weapon is in my hands.
Hurts like freaking. That choke was so close. Thought for sure. Alright. You have a weapon for me?
I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel. Thank you for your hard work.
Let's go back to the...
Okay. Everyone wants to talk at the hotel. Holy frig.
You make, I shall wait for you.
People have no idea, so thanks for keeping me company.
I found the last treasure thanks to you, the saber. A precious artifact from overseas. It'll always remind me of the rascal who stole it, then fell into the nest. I tried to save him, but I failed. Let the punishment fit the crime, I say. And in a twist of fate, you must become the weapon's true owner. A great weapon calls for a great warrior. Show me that you're worthy to wield it.
Are we going to kill the next boss? Fury attack, dodge, name, information, memories, sentries for one of the sentries, America. Of course, it's a technique weapon. What do you do exactly?
By the way, do you remember when I mentioned my partner? I got a distress signal from him. His last location was Krot Central Station. But my gear won't protect me from the petrification disease there. Can you find him for me? Thanks. My partner's name is Atkinson. I think he was trying to secure an escape route. Look for him around Krot Central Station.
Cool.
No! Can it be? It can! Are you hurt anywhere? Ha! You never fail to surprise me, compagno. Now, allow me to return the surprise. This little wonder creates a lead-acid battery in a flash.
I don't remember what I found for him.
The golden ergo is the purest form of power we can use, and it's nearly perfect.
Oh, the device.
With this. You see, the alchemists ordered transportation from me, powered by this. I'm not sure, but maybe it's still in their underground base. Just one problem with the base. I don't know exactly where it is. I don't know when exactly either. I had to just hand it over immediately after the launching ceremony. After all, I am the prince of the Krat social scene, and I surrendered to their mysticism. There! It's done. Now take it. A secret alchemist's underground lair. That sounds like something Antonia might well have heard of. You'd better ask her about it.
The old lady, right?
I heard what happened at the exhibition. How frightful. It's no wonder you're trying to track down the alchemists. I'll tell you one thing. Many secrets are buried in the city of Krat.
Under the hotel.
The same goes for this hotel. Beneath us, there is a passage connected to an underground base of the alchemists. It's where Ergo's vein was first discovered, long ago. Until the petrification disease, the hotel worked hand in hand with the alchemists. But I didn't know they'd be so corrupt. Everything changed when Simon became their leader. Oh, I thought the survivors of the exhibition would be different, but they're just as corrupt. The passageways to the underground base are locked from their side. We can't get through unless they open them. And the underground base is the only way to embark for the Isle of Alchemists. If we find the right alchemist, perhaps we can get that door opened. I heard that some of them occupy the collapsed tower of the train station. And the collapse makes me wonder whether they had something to do with the recent earthquake.
Don't you?
Look into it, don't you?
Cool, cool, cool. Then Daddy-O, maybe?
You're here, my son. Have you seen that painting? I can't believe my eyes. It's almost as if something is growing out of the portrait. I remember commissioning that piece from an artist named D. Gray. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He claimed that a painting could harbor a living soul. But how can that happen? Just like the fairy tale. Forgive a foolish man his ramblings. Perhaps the seed of its growth was there all along. I know you're curious, so see for yourself. I have my work to keep me busy.
I think you just sit at this chair, dude. That all I needed here? Where is that glove and the dude? Oh, that's the tree.
How's the cure for the petrification disease?
Oh, he's an alchemist.
Glad you asked. It's going well, thanks to you. Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have already lost organ function, and there's no way to restore that. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. Their passing might be less painful than petrification, though. Are you sure? I can make a cure, Mr. Stalker, but I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life, or a quicker but peaceful end. I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit. Stalker, please.
A cure for Antonia. Exactly. You're gonna be a problem.
I have no idea so many secrets are buried. Thanks for keeping me.
What?
Thanks for keep. I'm an old.
Make yourself.
If you have any.
I see
people on the outs.
Weird.
People have. Thanks for keep.
Choice you make, I shall.
I think he was trying to secure an escape.
Who is Paladonia?
I know my way around a weapon. I know my way around a weapon.
Oh, the puppet.
I believed in you, and my belief has been rewarded. She can be cured. It feels like a dream. The possibility of imminent death, though. Why won't Pain ever leave her alone? I cannot make this choice. Every option is painful. I cannot know what's best for her. What would you choose? Yes. I suppose ignoring her pain wouldn't be right. Thank you so much. No matter what happens, I will accept it. I will administer the medicine. Please accept this token of my gratitude.
Cool. What is this glove icon?
Weapon calls for a... What's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Oh, never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. A great weapon calls for a...
Weird.
I think he was trying to secure an escape route.
Request last time. Did you give Alidoro the gloves? Phew. Even the Union's advancement test didn't make me this nervous. All right. I'm ready. Tell me the truth. Did the gloves make Alidoro happy?
Hell no. I'm gonna tell the truth.
What? His fingers are fine? That can't be right. And no, I'm not being precious about my work. When the workshop tower collapsed, the Hound lost a finger saving me. Something to puzzle over. In any case, thanks for doing your part.
Cool. So am I finally done all the catch-up? I am not.
Moment to talk about Alidoro? I know I sound obsessed, but when the workshop tower collapsed, he saved me. We could have starved to death trapped under the rubble. If it wasn't for Alidoro's sacrifice back then, I don't want to think about it. And yet I can't forget it. That's why it's so puzzling. It's not like his finger could grow back. Could you find out more about Alidoro for me? If I called it surveillance, would that be too cruel? In any case, we need to watch out. You be careful too.
Are you saying it's not him?
A great weapon calls for a...
That was super weird. I just had like deja vu for this game. Alright, so... Oh, you can't go to Act 1 anymore? Is that what that means? Who am I looking at? It was the...
I think he was trying to secure...
Pratt Central Station. Is this way, right? Okay. So where do we go? Okay, there's like a bunch of stuff to do here, so I will do this cave next. All right. Get some sleep, head back to the Stargazer. Save is done. All right, if anybody's watching, definitely appreciate it. Try to be back on tomorrow night, but might not be back until Monday, but we'll be back with more Liza P hopefully this weekend. If not, please like, subscribe, toss me a follow, whether on Twitch and YouTube, and have a great night. Peace.